At 6, a small business is offering a $5,000 reward to track down the arsonist setting fire to its American flags. Take a close look at this surveillance video in the upper right-hand corner. You can see the flag burning through the window there. Now, this has actually happened twice in the last month at Putnam's Waterview Restaurant in Goffstown, New Hampshire. Each time, the restaurant gets a new flag and proudly displays it, and police are investigating.